In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Magic Magnify in WordPress. If you go to the main product page, you'll see the WordPress icon on the right hand side, which will take you to the Magic Magnify for WordPress page. Magic Magnify allows your visitors to see all your images close up. By hovering over the image, a high-res magnified version will appear. To achieve this, we'll first need to download the demo version of the WordPress plugin. Next, go to your WordPress admin area and select plugins. Click Add New and then click Upload. This will take you to the upload page. Browse your computer for the plugin you've just downloaded. This will be a zip file called Mod WordPress Magic Magnify. And select Install Now. Once that's done, select Activate Plugin. You can see under Plugins, Magic Magnify is now showing. Next, go to the page or post you're working on. Notice I'm working in the HTML view, not the visual view. Click the Add Media icon. Either upload your image or choose an image from your media library. Select the image you want to use as a magnified image. Then select the size you want the large image to appear on your WordPress page. I'm going to use medium. And click Insert into Post. You can see we have the large image in the href reference and the medium image in the image source. You can see that WordPress has added a class which we don't want, so I'll delete that. WordPress will sometimes add a rel tag here too, which you should also delete. Now we'll add our own class of Magic Magnify. Make sure it's one word and that each word has a capital M. If you preview what we've done so far, you'll see Magic Magnify is now installed. So let's add on to this and make a couple of customizations. We'll change the Magnify border colour and also add a blur effect to the main image. To do this, we need to go back to the WordPress admin area and select the Magic Magnify plugin we've just installed. You'll be taken to a page called Magic Magnify Settings. Here you can make effective changes to your Magnify very easily. First, I'm going to change the colour of the Magnify border. The default colour is black and I'm going to change it to red. I'll also change the width of the border so it's easier to see the change. Next, I'll change the blur effect from 0 to 20. Always remember to save your settings when you make changes to this page. Now, if I reload my page, you can see the magnified border is red and the main image has a blur effect when I place my cursor over it. If you're not sure how you want to display your images, go to our Magic Magnify Examples page. Whether you want to have multiple images or use your own magnifying glass image, this page can give you some great ideas. All the HTML code for our examples and more can be found on the integration page. And don't forget your Magic Magnify settings page. Try all the options and see what works best for your WordPress website. At the top of each page on our website is a Contact Us link. So if you have any questions about Magic Magnify or any of our other tools, just get in touch. If we're not online when you send your message through, we'll get back to you the very next day. And that brings us to the end of this tutorial. Thanks for watching.